back of the building. Into the lobby on the first floor, Fifth Avenue side. Mailbox would be there. Intercom system to have guests enter the building. And it is a security door, so you do need a key to get in and out. Packages get stored there. This is your lobby. An elevator to get you up to the fourth floor. There are also steps that lead up to the second floor, which takes you to the parking lot, and laundry. There is coin-op laundry here. Washer and dryers for tenant use. $1.50 and $1.75 for the washing machines. There are also storage units. Everybody, you would get a storage unit.